Hi guys, in this video I am going to explain how to filter data using Python operators and store it in Excel file. For example, I have the raw data in Excel file, and using this raw data and using Python I am to filter this data and store it in somewhere. Okay, it is also Excel file. Okay, how to do it? Let's see. So for example purpose, I have some raw data, movie data. It's a movie data. Okay, it is movie data. Okay, there are lot of languages are available. See, these are the languages. I need only Telugu. Okay. Now I want to filter this data based on client requirement. Okay, and movie name, language, year, and rating is there. If you observe, these are the Python operators. In these Python operators, now we are going to use comparison operators, comparison operators, and logical. Using these two operators, now we are filtering the data. Okay, if you see comparison operators here, equal to equal to, not equal, greater than or equal, less than or equal. Okay, and in logical operators, and operator, or operator, and not operator is there. Okay, using these two operators, how to filter the data? Okay, mostly Python operators are used to filter the data. Okay, to filter the data filtering operators plays crucial roles in data operating. Okay, now so first I have to read this data. Okay, so for this purpose I am using pandas. To make it as simple, import pandas as pd. It's a data science concept. Okay, pd dot. So I am reading the, this is dot xlx file. So I have to read. There is one function is there, read Excel, and give the file path, copy path, and paste it here, and r. Okay, now see the output. Print df. Okay, yeah, see, this is the movie data. Okay, now I want to only Telugu movies in another Excel file. Okay, how to do it? Simply, first I have to convert this into list. Df dot, if you know pandas basics you can understand it easily, but you don't need to list. Okay, and I am making as a data. Now see how it is data. Now run the script. Now see, it is in a list. Okay, list of list, right? List of list. Now I am looping. Who know Python? Sorry, pandas. Pandas, we can do it very easily. But now I am trying to use this comparison operators and logical operators. Okay, don't compare pandas with this basics. Okay, because in pandas we can make it is very easily filtering the data. Okay, I am not going to explain pandas. My concept is only explaining these operators, how it is useful for filtering the data. Okay, for k in data and print k. I am closing this one. See, this is the list. Now all movies came. Okay, now I want to only I want only Telugu movies. Okay, I want only Telugu movies. Okay, first this is the list. For example, if I want to this element, how to extract? This is the 0, this is the 1, this is 2, this is 3. So if you want to language, then you make it as index as 1, 0, 1. Okay, if you call 1 here, it will print only languages. Okay, now compare the language. If I want to only Telugu, right? If Telugu equal to this one, K of 1 is a language, right? If Telugu equal to, then print only Telugu movies. Now I am removing this. Now run. See, if you see these Python operators and comparison operators, we have one operator equal to. Okay, now I am using this double equal operator to compare the language. Now run the script. See, if you observe, only Telugu movies came, and simply only Telugu movies came. I am taking one dummy list to store all this list. I am taking one dummy list to store all this. Okay, now dummy list dot append k all data, and pd dot I am creating one data frame, and data is the dummy list, and columns are also important, right? Columns. See, first one is what? This is the column. First one is a movie name, right? I'm taking movie name. Movie name. And second one is what? Second one is the, this is the second one, and here it is language. Second one is the language. Language. Sorry. Third one is what? Year. And fourth one is what? Rating. RATING, rating. So data frame is created. Now store it in one variable, and df dot to Excel. Again I am moving to Excel. This is the filter data. I am mentioning filter movies data, just dot, it is Excel SX, index is false. If you know the basics of this pandas, you can understand it easily. Okay, now run the script. Here, see, there is no filter movies. See, now one file is created. Where is that filter movies? See, filter movies data dot xlx, filter movies dot data, sorry, filter movies data dot xlx. Okay, if you see, if you open this file, you can see only Telugu movies. Okay, double click on this one. See, now see, this is a file, filter movie data, right? Filter movie data. And if you observe, all are Telugu movies only. Or else if you want to doubt, filter it and click here, only Telugu came. Okay, but see here, there are lot of years, right? I want to only 2019. Okay, I want to only 2019. Okay, now again do one more filter. I want to only 2019. Here I need Telugu movies at the same time. At the same time, year also 2019. Okay, how to check it? Again, AND operation. We are using AND. And 2019 equal to K of. See here, this is a 0, this is 1, this is a 2, this is a 3. But if you observe this one, it is a string. It is not integer. okay, then you can take it as string, it's not an integer. And which location? 0, 1, 2, 2 location, okay, index is number is 2. Now run this script again. It's done here, and filter movies data, check the filter movies data. Now see, in 2019 there are only 3 movies is there, okay, only 3 movies, okay. I want to, okay, see, now I used this one, comparison and logical operators, okay. If you want 2019 and 2018, how to do, okay, 2019 and 2018, simply using, say, all operators one by one, I'm using in operator, in here you can use simply 2019 or 2018. I need Telugu movies and 2019-2018 movies, okay. Now run it again, okay. Permission denied means I opened this file, it should be closed before running the script. Run it and now check the output. Where is that filter movies, right? Yeah, see, 2018 and 2019, 2 years came and language is only one, okay. See here, I used comparison operator double equal. If you observe, double equal I used, okay. Next, logical operators. In logical operators, and I used, okay. Next, membership operators. In membership operators also I used, okay. Again, so in this way you can filter the data, so required data, okay. Okay, now see, I want Telugu movies and Hindi movies, okay. For example, here Telugu, Tamil, Hindi, okay. I need these three languages, okay. I need these three languages. Simply here in, I need Telugu, I need Tamil, I need Hindi, J-N-D-I, Hindi, okay. Now run the script. Before running the script, you should close the file. Script is done. This is the data output. Okay, now check Tamil. See, I'm filtering the data. Now languages: Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, and year 2018-2019. Okay, this is the way. This is the exact use of operators. Okay, based on these operators, we can filter. Okay, operators is used to filter the data, okay. Remember this point, operators are used to filter the data, okay. So in this way you can filter your data. If you know basic Python basic operators, you can do more than this, okay. You can do much, okay. If you like my explanation, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you very much, guys.